us. We came in as an underdog. We played real good, so I think it's nothing but good for me.
Just maybe Zach and some of your other options in the passing game, you think?
I think so. That's why Zach had a good night. He went against number one tonight, had a real big catch for 72 yards. So I think a lot of people are going to estimate it.
Coach Julie said he didn't know if Cordero Patterson ran the right route on that touchdown. Do you know if he ran the right route?
He said it was a real ugly route, but I think he probably did run the wrong route, but he ended up making the touchdown, so it's all good.
I mean, how much does that happen that one of you guys maybe don't run the right route, but Bryce still gets it to you?
I think it happens a lot. I know when we played in the bowl game, my freshman year, I had ran the wrong route and scored almost one touchdown before we lost, so it happens a lot.
Did any of their coverage change after Patterson and you guys hit some of those big plays? Did they change anything?
They did everything we thought they would do. So everything's on the side.
Justin, did you feel rusty at all? It's been almost a year since you played.
Nah, I was just amazed to be back out there. So I think everything was going good, but it was two drops just out the window now.
Well, I mean, a guy like you that had such a great season started last year, and you're watching the junior college transfer make all these great plays. Tyler said sometimes you try to do too much. Did you feel like you were doing that?
I felt like I tried to. I think I was just trying to get it going too early, but I think I should be patient.
Justin, you guys, talked up CP a lot. I mean, when he was making those plays, I mean, were you even surprised?
Oh, no, that's what he do in practice. When he do in practice, he's carrying to the field. So I wasn't surprised, but that's what he do.
What was his kind of reaction? How was he on the sideline after those two plays?
He was real happy to catch his first touchdown. He came over there. I was like, yeah, I was scared. Almost failed and dropped and all that. So I think he was really excited to have his first touchdown. For you.